And to keep them from finding out who it was. Because he's a killing artist. Julie, I do not know what, like, half the crap he spits when he's all ranting. I wonder if Edgeworth's gonna be in this game. Mr. Wellington is a member of the very group. And it's a police officer as well, so... I got you now. No, it's not. Because he never showed up. Just like me, I used to say. And, you know, he kind of made us have amnesia. Yeah, so start with glass. Darn, I was wrong. I think I know. Now that I think about it, I can go to profile. I was right. Who was a police officer? And seeing a person in police uniform, he's just like, oh no, it's police officer. Yes. Plus, in this game, in the last game, you can present profiles. So, yeah, this just makes the game a bit harder. And when they started laughing, he made a fishy face. And when they start bursting into laughter like that, that means you're very close to the end. He's funny. Yeah, but I can prove that the phone in your hand is mine. When I get to like a crossroad like this, I'll probably use a safe state. Awesome. At least I didn't get like a penalty for it. That was a very short spasm. Did you erase them all? Bazam. Now I remember. Finally found it. Pretty much every piece of evidence in your arsenal is going to be helpful. Ultra fancy. That's almost as much as super fancy. Raise an objection. Probably should have saved since I was at a crossroad. I'm not going to harass it. One piece. I fully understand. One more piece. The one piece of evidence that can prove that that phone is not his is this, my business card. Yay! Get the judge's business card. Awesome. The back of the card. Yeah. You all see? Look at your phone, it's so cute! It's so pink and purple! He's holding your phone. Yes, I can. Anything possible in the world of video games. Ugh.